You have won the Golden Chi Orb once again, Cracker. Use it well. Use it wisely.
Oh, don't you worry. I'll use it well.
That crazy croc keeps cheating his way to victory. I bet he's saving all that chi so he can attack the Lion Temple yet again. Whoa! What is that? Whatever it is, I'm gonna make sure I find out before Cracker does. Crocs! What are they doing here? Well, that wasn't a very warm welcome. Thank you. What are they up to this time? Whoa! That statue is huge! It looks just like Dad! Thank you. mud lovers ever get the hint? Fix that later. How tall is this thing? Getting kind of dizzy now. Batter up!
Okay, brother. Here he comes. Are you ready?
I'm not so sure about this, Crueler. I mean, this could be so dangerous. I don't want to hurt Laval. I mean, good. Now's my chance to destroy Laval and the rest of the lions once and for all.
Predictable as always, Laval. Like a moth to a flame.
Cragger, what have you done to the golden chi? You can't plug that many chi orbs into one machine. It'll overload.
That's right, Laval. And you'll have the best view in all of Chima when it blows. Enjoy the show, Laval. I've got a feeling it'll leave you in pieces.
Oh, yeah? We'll just see about that. Chima! Cragger, we used to be friends.
That was a long time ago, Laval.
You won't get away with this, Cragger!
This is only the beginning!
Cragger?
You win, Laval. I surrender. You're just way too powerful. But now, you've used your only chi orb. And soon, I'll have triple chi power.
Triple chi? What are you talking about, Cragger? I must have rattled your skull harder than I thought.
I guess that's my cue, Laval. It's been nice knowing you.
Uh-oh. The chi droplets from the explosion are everywhere. I better find my dad and tell him what happened. Maybe he knows something about the triple chi power Cragger is after.